him. So I tell him it's one of me. He making fun of me. His girl is a bum to me. Like that boy is a cap. Saying he home, but I know where he at. Like, bet he blowing her back. Think about me, cause he know that it's fat. And it been what it been. Calling his phone like he'll send me a pin. Ducking my shit cause he know what I'm on. But when he hit me, I'm not gonna respond. But I don't sleep enough without you. And I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do.
You ain't got no bottle.
Say what you tell.
Let's just be honest.
Say what you tell.
Let's just be real.
Say one time.
You ain't got no cash.
Enough without you, and I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do.
Got your coping skills. Now let's see what we got. That's not a coping skill. Crocheted for my Etsy restock. Chubby Mouse. Small Octos X8. Medium Octos X5. Small Whales X6. Leggy Frogs X7. Chicken Nuggets X2. Baby Axolotl X4. Pocket Gnomes X3. Large Whales X4. Large Octos X5. Bunny. Large Bees X2.
Okay, so I started this care bear the other day after finally having the time to go through my idea of making one of my childhood stuffed animals. I already added most of the attachments and body parts besides the belly and badges that go on it. So my next steps were to make up the pieces that would make up said badge, and the bear that we're making is Grumpy Bear because something has just always drawn Grumpy Bear to me. I don't know, but that's my Care Bear. We're making it. Let's go. Also, side note, I was not expecting the bear to be this big. It's already bigger than my torso. Like, while I was making the belly, it was getting bigger and bigger, and I was so scared. But this is gonna be the biggest stuffed animal I own, genuinely. Anyways, this has been one of the most exciting things I've ever crocheted. I went ahead and made the cloud, some hearts, and raindrops to make up the design of the belly. Once I finished, I sewed the pieces on and finished them up with some last minute additions, and this is the finished product. Say hello to my giant crocheted nostalgia packed Care Bear. It took a lot of time and is one of the biggest plushies I've ever made. It was genuinely a trip, but childhood me is super happy. How do you think they turned out? Would you like to see any more Care Bears in the future? Because I feel like I really opened up something for myself with making Care Bears that I don't know if I'm gonna be able to close. So let me know if you want to see any more in the future, and thank you so much for watching. Bye.
Talent is ingenious, and no amount of energy can make it so. I want to be great or nothing.
And they called off the circus from the disco town. When they sent home the horses and the rodeo clowns.
Send me a pen, duck in my shit cause he know what I'm on. But when he hit me, I'm not gon' respond. But I don't sleep enough without you, and I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do.
Let's make a pink cow. Making the little legs and body. Let's make him super chunky.
To the motherfucking party and forget the perks. Perk 10, I just popped a perk 10. Perk 30, I just popped a perk 30. Perk 60, I just popped two perk 30s. Perky dance, make me do my perky dance. Perky dance, make me do.
Can I get a slushie?
What kind?
A blue one.
Okay, what size?
Schmuck.
Baby, my Valentine, yeah. Can I do the making with the marriage of the rest? If you leave me, I'll go die, I swear.
Side in my cup, that's that potion. Rubbing hundreds on my skin like a lotion.
Plushies I made for my restock. Chicken Dino costume. Sunflower cow. Blueberry bunny. Strawberry Bunny, Pom-Pom Purin, Carrot Farmer, Chubby Dinos, Octo, Rabbit Taiyaki, Chubby Duck.
Hey, it's me.
Day that I met you, I started dreaming. Now I write them down if I remember in the morning time. I don't know that much about Kingston.
Plushies I made for my restock. Lavender cow, strawberry cow, blueberry cow, multicolored bunny, flower duck, cutesy bunny, orange baby bunny, lavender baby bunny, baby bunnies, baby dragon, banana squishmallow, pig in bear hoodie, froggies, baby bee, pompin purin, taiyaki rabbit. Which one's your favorite?
Can I get a slushy?
What kind?
A blue one.
Okay, what size?
Small.
Crochet a blue triceratops with me. Head.
So I tell him it's one of me. He making fun of me. His girl is a bum to me. Like that boy is a cap. Saying he home, but I know where he at.
First leg.
But he blowing her back. Think about me, cause he know that it's fat.
Second leg.
And it been what it been. Calling his phone like he'll
say.
She is. talking with the moon last night. The moon told me something about the sun, and I told something about you.
Was too young to be singing the blues.
気づいてよ, 네, 気づいて요. Honey, baby, you 嫌いになっちゃうよ. Kira, 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 しないで, 離れ.
But never enough. I thought I'm all that she wanted. Nothing I can do. All I want is you. I got a feeling, babe, I'm missing something. All
I know that you hate me.
Let's try something new.
Call him Ed Sheeran, he in love with my body. Get into it, yo. Pop out with a truck, huh? Get into it, yo.
Okay, I'm upset.
I said get into it, yo.
Dennis, I just need to hear this fluffy possum.
I'm the man from the big beat, hey. Would you come play around my way? Hey, listen to what I gotta say.
All know our our beloved fluffy cows, right? Well, we had the idea to try and make smaller versions of them. And here's how we did it. So normally for making a plushie smaller, the easiest thing to do is just change the type of yarn to a less bulky yarn and use a smaller hook. But we couldn't just do that. We still wanted to keep them fluffy and didn't feel like me using a smaller hook would really make much of a size difference since we were already using a 5 for the big ones. So that brought about the difficult task of sizing down the entire pattern. When I say I have not used the amount of math this process made me use since like high school, oh my gosh, I struggled. I really, really struggled. It was a lot of work, but I had to have everything in a way that still made the cow turn out looking, well, like a cow. And long story short, we got there. Many scribbles and crumpled paper later, and we got there. And after that, I had to begin using the pattern that I really, really hoped was perfect the first time out. But of course, it just wouldn't be that easy. So I was making all the parts I usually would for a cow and altering the pattern and frogging lots of work and crying many of tears. But it happened all of a sudden. And honestly, I don't even really know how we got here. I had all the parts to finally start assembling my baby cow, and I could finally sew them together. And so sewing we did. And the big reveal. Are you ready? I don't know if you're ready. Ta-da! Meet our first ever baby cow. When I first had the idea of this little baby, I didn't quite think it'd be this small, but this is the cutest little thing my hands have ever made. But we'd love to hear what you guys think. How do you think they turned out? Should we maybe bring a couple of these baby moves to our next shop update? Let us know.
Met nobody like you.
One of the biggest questions I keep getting is, where do I get my yarn from? What brand is it? Well, finally the secret is out. I use James C. Brett's Fluttify Chunky Yarn. And I'm so happy to say that I'm finally affiliated with lovecraft.com, which is where I buy my yarn. The website is linked in the bio, so check it out.
Let's make a fluffy cow. Cute little head. Chunky, chunky. She's all set. Details. Butterfly. Nice day. Bye.
She's laughing up at us from hell. It's me. I am the problem. It's me. It's me. I am the problem. It's me. It's me. Hi. Everybody agrees. Everybody agrees. It's me.
Come and make a fluffy Christmas plushie with me. Say hi to Peppermint Lottie Blue.
You, baby, oh, I won't ask for much this Christmas. I won't even wish for snow.
Did you know that you have the power to change the life of any artist you come across online? Even if you can't afford to buy from them. All you have to do is interact with their posts. That can look like leaving a nice comment, hitting the like button, or hitting the share button. You don't even have to share it to an actual person. You can just hit share copy link and it does the same thing. And if you want to see more of our work, you can always give a follow too. Doing this really helps us in the algorithm. It helps our work get seen by lots and lots of people, which helps us get a better reach. And when we get a better reach, we get to keep doing what we love most.
Plushies I made for my restock. Blueberry bunny. Orange bunny. Lemon bunny. Pocket bunnies. Sunflower cow. Jumbo blossom bunny. Froggy. Baby bear. Honey bear. Moling. Strawberry. Moki bunny. Lazy bear. Mushroom. Mouse with me.
Me, I really like corn.
What do you like about corn?
It's cold.
I crocheted for my next restock. Mushroom bunny. Blueberry cow. Red velvet cow. Pink strawberry cow. Chunky bee. More chunky bees. Mini bees. Missed one. Jumbo strawberry. Jumbo corn. Pink Dino. Purple Dino. Blue Dino. Pink Bees. Chicken Nugget. Fried Eggs. Jumbo Pickle. Mini Pickle. Giant Blue Dino. Giant Purple Dino. More Dinos. More jumbo pickles. Which one would you pick?
You go back to where I go back.
Crochet got a 4-hour train ride.
I'm hot, hoes praying that I flop. I'ma keep it simple, you just don't got what I got. My price be going up like every day and it's a lot. Wait.
So here's the big question. Do you sew your limbs on or do you crochet them in? For me, I have to crochet them in. It's so much easier and quicker and I hate sewing things on. Not only that, I find them to be much more safer for when little hands are holding their plushies. So next time you have a pattern that asks for you to sew your limbs in, just completely ignore it and make sure you crochet them in. Just make sure you work out where they need to go and finish off the single crochets across your limbs and you should be good.
Cuidado, tubarão vai te pegar.
Tubarão, te amo, falcão, te amo, Erika.
Apaixona não, porque aqui é só tubarão. Enquanto tu tá apaixonada, nós empurra no montão. Apaixona não, porque aqui...
Some more free crochet patterns found on YouTube.
Can I get a slushy?
What kind?
A blue one.
Okay, what size?
Small.
Crochet It's Chunky Frog with me. Fresh skeins of yarn greater than almost halfway through the body. All done the body. Trying to figure out the eyes. So cute. I love them. Finally done all the body parts. Time to put the frog together. All done. He's so cute. What should his name be?
Crochet a Cute Cat with me. And after an hour of working, you have a
Crochet a cow in a frog floaty with me. Dinosaurs.
Nobody knows who you even are. Who do you think that you are? If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used to follow my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me.
Where's Totoro?
You mean a troll, like the one in your storybook?
Mm-hmm.
Dad, Mace said she saw a Totoro here.
A Totoro?
Totoro? Is that what your name is? Totoro?
I think that I'm lucky, I don't got it made. Everything I got could fit inside.
wear my Gucci on. I could wear my Louis Vuitton. But even with nothing on, bet I made you look. Yeah, I look good in my Versace dress. But I'm hotter when my morning hair's a mess. Cause even with my hoodie on, bet I made you look.
Crochet at Triceratops with me. Head. First foot. Second foot. Arms. Tail. Body plus connecting all parts. Head details. Triceratops done. Will I win this game of yarn chicken? 6 double crochets left. Here we go. It's going to be close.
His girl is a bum to me. Like that boy is a cap. Saying he home, but I know where he at. Like, but he blowing her back. Think about me, cause he know that it's fat.
And just about, maybe.
I'm calling his phone like he'll send me a pin. Look at my shit cause he know what I'm on. But when he hit me, I'm not gonna respond. But
yarn, I don't sleep enough zero. Without you. Me,
and I can't
one.
Eat enough without you.
Watermelon cow.
And I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do.
The boy's a liar. He doesn't see ya. You're not making me boy. The boy's a liar.
Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know.
How would they know? How would they know? How would they know?
I can.
Beat that boy with a bat.
How many frogs can I make with one roll of sparkly blanket yarn?
Kinda mad that I didn't take a step at it. Thought you were too good for me, my dear. Never gave me time of day, my dear. It's okay, things happen for reasons that I think are sure, yeah.
Crochet cow are you picking?
You could bet that never got a sweat that
cash. I'll be the rubber band, you'll be the match, I will be a fuse. Boom, painter baby, you could be the muse. I'm the reporter baby, you could be the news. Cause you're a cigarette, and I'm a smoker. We raise the bet, cause you're the joker.
Things I crocheted this week. 4 bears. 4 chickens. 2 pink bears. 2 cats. 3 frogs. So cute.
I am tomboy. Yeah, I'll be the tomboy.
this ping pong. I would rather film a TikTok. Your mom wish as a prince, but this is Queendom, right? I like dance, I love my friends. Sometimes it's where we don't take a rest. I like to act, I'm drinking whiskey, I won't change it, what the hell.
Watch this, y'all. It's my hidden talent. Oh, you want me to do it again?
Do ba 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 do.
If you want to make the internet really mad, make sure you include your price in your small business post. I promise you, no matter how much it is, people are going to be upset about it. So, me posting a $25 chocolate bar, I got wrecked. But these are my snack bars.
Plushies I made for my market part two. Mama whales, strawberry and sunflower cows, bees, jumbo cow, unicorn.
Without you, and I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do.
Gotta sweat that.
with me.